woke up with a cotton mouth this morning, wishing I could just lay up in bed. Almost broke my little toe out in the hallway, but that didn't hurt. Nothing like my head. Thank you, Jose Cuervo. Looks like you've done it one more time. Always getting me in trouble. You know I get rowdy, downright out of line. Jose, you're no friend of mine. Hey, I'm gonna have to quit drinking. I can't go on this way. Down to the tavern, I started out as meek as a lamb. All I had was good intentions. You know what a good old boy I am. I guess one straight shot deserved another. I drank them down with a little salt and lime. In no time at all, I was feeling 9 feet tall. And changed a lamb into a roaring lion. Jose, you're no friend of mine.
At least for a couple of days.